Welcome to Curious Kid, and today we are going to see how to find a percentage of a given value. So we are going to use ratio and proportion. So let's get started. So a simple example we will take today is, what will be the 25% of 90? So whenever we are given this type of a sum, we will first divide it into two parts. So the first one will be the value, and the second one will be the percentage. So whenever we are given this kind of a sum, the first step to do is equate them. So how will we equate them? Always equate the value given equal to 100%. So for us in this problem, the value 90 is equal to 100%, and what we are asked to do is find the 25% of that value. So now that we know that 90 is equal to 100%, what will be the 25%? So let that be X, and now we are going to cross multiply the two terms, and it will be 90 into 25 equal to 100 into X. So X will be equal to 90 into 25 divided by 100, and if we solve it further, we will get it as 2250 divided by 100, and further we get it as 22.5%. And that's the answer of today's question. So the 25% of 90 is nothing but 22.5. I'm sorry, it is the value, not percentage, it is the value. So 25% of 90 is 22.5. Thank you so much for watching.